Here we are, day three on our way to the Azores. We're on a beam reach. We've just gone through a spell with Jonas on watch where we had up to 20 knots of wind. We have a third reef in the main. We have about a third of the Genoa out, which some of you can see in the picture. We just pop across, as you can see. There you go, third of a Genoa, and we're currently doing a course of 067 and a speed of 6.5 knots, although that's not telling the truth, it's actually about 7.5 feet over the ground, and it's gusting up to sort of 22 knots maximum at the moment. Seems to be going well. We had some problems with the bilge water coming in when we got some heavy seas. We think we've solved the problem, but we're able to manage it. This is Terragram signing out.